here and getting ready to go into the store, so I put my gloves on. All right, in Meijer, I'm getting my groceries, and I reach for something, and you know, let's just say I reach for toilet paper. Okay, take my toilet paper, and I put it in my cart, and now if you can see, I have all these germs on my hands from my toilet paper. But it's in my cart, and but it's on my gloves. That's fine, right? It's on my gloves. Well, you know, but now I'm walking along and my phone rings. So I've now touched my hands together a couple times, and I reach for my phone, and I have a text message from my husband. Hey, so I put my phone back in my cart, and I continue reaching for things, continue getting groceries, and I just keep touching everything. Oh, my nose itches. Here, let me itch my nose. Okay, now my phone's ringing. It's my mom. She needs me to get her something. Hi, hello, hi mom. What can I do for you? Oh, hi, hi. Oh my goodness, look at all this bacteria. Oh, but now here, it's okay. It's totally fine because I'm wearing my gloves. I have my gloves on. I'm so safe in my gloves, right? So now your gloves are off, your hands are clean, you're in your car, you're safe, right? But oh, your phone rings again. Oh no, let me pick up my phone here. Oh, hello, hello. Look, this is called cross-contamination. There's no point in wearing gloves if you're not gonna wash your hands every time you touch something. There's no point.